In this video session, we are going to discuss about static resources. So static resources, like you can upload your own content, for example document, image, style sheets, even scripting files also. So suppose if you want to upload the logo, so in the beginning of your Salesforce tutorials we have seen something called setting up an organization. So on the next step, it will ask us to upload the logo. So if you want to upload that one, if you want to keep the logo on your own org, so you have to upload in the beginning of static resources. And maximum it will be single static resource, it will take max of 5 MB. And an organization, you can upload up to maximum of 250 MB. So let's see how to upload a static resources. Now I want to display some image in this page. So to display the image in this page, first go to static resources, select new, and you have to upload the file. So choose the file and save it. So this is your choice, if you want make it public or you can make it private. So now the file is saved. Copy this name of the file and go to this page. So now here, apex image URL equals, here there should be the name of the file. So copy and paste it. Now save it. See, like this you can upload the image files, JPEG files like .png format, and zip files, jar files, Java files. So this is how you can use the static resources.